morning, folks. This is Willemstad on a very, very windy day. Before 6 today, I guess. It's a shortish walk, and we're here to enjoy all the fortifications. Most of them are 16th century, but we'll show you later on. I say we because Gerben here is with me. Well, see you later. That's Willemstad over there. And those are Second World War. On much older fortifications. And this is the reason why there's a fortified town over here. One of the large river mouths in the delta of Holland. But okay, there we go. Chap alone. Okay, we zullen eens even bij die observatiebunker eerst kijken voordat we de stad in gaan. Dit is al bunkers. Ja. Okay, good job, well done. Yeah. Hey, and look here, this is all bunkers. This is all German bunkers, Second World War, Atlantic Wall. Yep. Ja, ga maar omhoog. Ik kom achter Jan. Nice and cozy place to be. Better than being in Normandy, huh?
Maar ze hebben deze punten dus met gewone baksteen gemaakt.
Ja. Yeah. We are going right down to the center of the town. Okay, look at the GPS, turning right. See the two pigeons there?
Ze zagen jou ook.
Ja.
Waar zie je zo weinig duiven dan?
Ik zou het niet weten. Left Willemstad now, that's on the horizon there. This is the main route to the town. Not nice to walk, but it's only for a few hundred meters. And over there are the dikes, and there's the sea behind the trees. The next fort. My, what a trash. The central building of it. 200 years old. Ah! Seems she did find the coffee. Village Heldijk. We just shot us the Easter Bunny, I suppose. Ha!
Oh yeah, daar is weer licht.
Oh well, the remnants of the bunny. It's almost Easter, huh? This is an old sea dike. And we are on our way to the next fortlet. And the sky is opened up, blue skies. Catch you later. Locks and sluices. Hi.
Zo'n ding in het
arkje. Ja, inderdaad. This is clearly an artillery position. Landscapes of Europe, the very famous Volkerak sluizen, Volkerak locks, on the border of sweet and salt water. Ah, well, okay, back to the car now, just a few hundred meters.